So you want to know how to do the new prestige glitch? I'm gonna teach you right here. All you gonna want to do, well, all you gonna need is one controller. This one is way easier than the previous method. All you wanna do is start the game up with your high level account. Once that's done, hit X, go to multiplayer, find match. Right here I search for search and destroy. Spam circle to back out of it till you get to the main screen. Switch profiles to your low level account. Spam X. You should get into a local. That's how you know you're doing it right, if you're in a local match. You want to wait there for 15 seconds. Back out of it. Go to play online. And it's pretty much done. It only takes about, you know, under a minute. Once that's done, what you want to do is you want to change your clan tag so it saves. And to be on the safe side, jump into like a TDM and get a kill or a death. And then quit out. And it automatically saves. Hope you enjoyed this one, and I'll catch you in the next one.